well. I finally made it to Stonehenge after writing a poem about it in my Witches Cauldron book, where I had published in 2008, sorry. And it's on my bucket list to come and see it. I finally achieved it. So here are the magnificent stones. Surrounding areas, there's a pathway all the way around. Very long walk. Luckily, I've got the shuttle bus there. It was a very long walk. Just up to the stones, it was a very long walk. Most of the way I got the bus.